Okay, hello. Today we will be on Plants vs. Zombies. I'm gonna help you to get a good survival endless strategy. Okay, so here's Plants vs. Zombies. Let's go to survival. Okay, so you're gonna want a sunflower. You're gonna want that imitator sunflower. And a double twin sunflower. Watermelon, lily pad, just watch. So I have 10 slots. This is what I'm gonna use. But if you don't have 10 slots, then don't use the gloom shroom. I mean, don't use the imitator sunflower. The potato mine will kill him. Didn't mean to do that. That's how the imitator sunflower works. You don't really need it, it's just faster. It's a little loud. Okay, so we're gonna use a potato mine here too. Now the cattail will get rid of pretty much anything in this kind of level. So you're gonna want that. Okay, so everything seems to be going pretty well. Keep planting sunflowers until you have 4 rows. On the land. Time to get another cattail. Okay, so we're getting a lot of sun. That's actually the whole point. Get a lot of sun here. We're gonna build up. And we have enough. Buy a pulp, melon pulp. And start getting those up and running. It don't take very much to load. Get him in the pool too. Mommily pad. Don't film me now. Okay, good, you didn't. The cattails are going to get rid of the buckethead zombie. And I hope soon enough. Yep. Okay, now in the pool here, you're going to want to... Right hereabouts. To start getting... That. And the next level, we'll cover them with a bunch of shields. The gloom shrooms take a while to load, which is a pain. Okay, that was a close one. You're gonna want to start putting these in the pool. Just follow these instructions and you should be alright on this flag. I never used this recording system before, I'm just testing it. It's QuickTime screen recorder. Yeah, and that might happen, which is why you probably would have chose sealed, but I forgot. Okay, luckily nothing happened, except for over there, but I didn't make that, you know, yet. Okay, so that's it for that flag. Okay, now on the next flag, there's already miners, so. Okay, I will not forget the fact show this time. Okay, I should probably pick. Yeah. Get some shields on these guys, especially since they come up from the pool. Now, if you follow these instructions, you should already have that much sun. Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna take over here since the miners are gonna come from behind, and you're gonna put like that. And as soon as, yeah, here we go. You're gonna start putting shields over here too. Just, you know. Because you don't want the miners to come here. Well, I've actually. Sometimes the miners get through, so you have to. If you don't put any shields. Okay, as soon as the gloom shroom loads again, I'm gonna. Okay, it's almost loaded, so I'm just gonna get the shields up and running. So, nothing really happens. Oh yeah, we're also gonna dig these up and start replacing them with melons. I heard this strategy online. Oh, one shroom. Okay. Yeah, let's wait for imitator pumpkin, and then we'll be set. Okay. Okay, we're set for the miners. Now let's focus on other stuff. Okay. Oh yeah, I can't. I'm gonna do that too. Just slow them down. You wanna do that? So let's get extra defenses from behind. Now we want to get these shielded too, since they come up from behind. And as soon as the... Oh, here's the first miner. It's down here. I don't know if you see that or not, but it's right there. Okay, miner, bring it on. See, he eats the shield instead of the plants. Oh yeah, and the cattails will help target them too. And just remember to replace your shields once in a while. For the miners. Okay, now we're gonna start planting some more in the pool here. Is if you put them here, it's even, so it'll freeze all the rows. Mm-hmm. The gloom shroom shoot in 8 directions, so that will kill. Okay, so by now you should have some sunlight. A lot. Okay, my computer's making that sound. I'm just trying to process everything that's going on here. Okay, wait for gloom shroom. I'm gonna take at least 5 seconds. Or maybe less. Okay, let's start doing these shields. And... okay, there's a wave. It's gonna make. Sure. This is an old strategy. It might not work that well, but I'm still doing it. You're gonna wanna plant some lily pads here. Ain't a lily pad there. These in the next level is what we're gonna do. Balloon zombies as expected, the cactails will take care of them. There's bungee, so we need some umbrella leaves. Lily pad, and we're gonna make some coin collectors here. Put the gold magnet. The magnet room. You don't need to wake them up with a coffee bean, you just plant this over it. Imitator shield. Little sunflower. And what else should we use? Probably some cherry bombs just in case the bungees get a little bit crazy. Okay. So now this will collect all your coins. Lily pad. Oh yeah, we're gonna want some You want to put them by the pool because then they cover more area. Okay, this is our last level, and we have to wait for part two for surviving flag 7, 8, and so on. Okay, we're also gonna put, it's a little bit different than the strategy that I showed on YouTube a while ago. I'm gonna put, I didn't choose bloom shrooms this time, or bloom shrooms, or, so after that, we're gonna plant some more of those. Mm-hmm. See, look, I don't have to collect the coin since those guys will collect it. It's just safe to do that. I don't know why, I just do this. But, alright then. See what happens when the bungee comes? Well, I guess it's a little bit far. So, now I have to replant since this is a little bit far up. It's okay though. I guess we should say we can do that. So that doesn't happen again. So you don't want that to happen again. Actually, this area we're actually going to use for cob cannons down here. You probably never, the strategy isn't very common, but I'm still going to do it. Just because we might need it later in all your levels. So that'll probably cover, that's pretty much protection from the bungees. I seem a little bit stupid to put them, but it actually does really work. Winter melon. Take care of that. Okay. Starting with zombies. I'm gonna protect my double sunflowers. I'm gonna make these double sunflowers. Okay, so we've got screen door zombie, which the melons do work on that. So we're gonna start building the cob cans. Oops. Blooms. I forgot them. Yep. And I should probably use a lily pad too. Thank you. I've actually never used this strategy before, but I'm just gonna try it. I don't need the cop cannons until later, though. Go away with the cop cannons. Good, and I don't have enough sun yet. Oh yeah, I can't use this shield there. Yep. This flag is really long. Oh, shit. Nice. So everything's going pretty well here. Just need some sun. We got your office. Probably should. Whoa, that's a lot of screen doors. Okay, then you want to put some of these up here. We're not gonna make those balloons, we're just gonna use them. These are kind of useful. Let's wake them up with some coffee. Maybe some caffeine will help. Okay, now I have to get some sun for a shield. For a shield, okay. I'm kind of using the cobble strategy, but with cobs. So, I mean, the cobble is kind of cool. Might do that for. Alright guys, well let's see what these gargantuars are doing next time. Well, see ya.